I had mentioned a piece that I got from a listener about property taxes. And what he had said that there was a, well, in the legislature since 2011, there has been sitting there, lolling there in sweet repose, a bill that would rebate 50% of the school taxes to taxpayers 65 and over. And here is a taxpayer who had written to Senator Sarlo, and he had asked, why does it take so long for this bill? It says, any time that there is a bill that would bring some relief to taxpayers in New Jersey, it seems to get lost. Why are they always killed in committee? How can we hold these committee members accountable? To whom do we complain? And on he goes. Well, he got a letter back from the senator, which is, I guess, noncommittal. He simply points out that the bill has been around since 2011, which the writer already knew. And but the thing is, in part of this, the email I got, he says, I asked my legislator. He told me that it's all theatrics to make it look as though they're looking out for us, when in fact all they care about is how to keep their heads in the trough. Now, I'd like to know which member of the legislature said that. I mean, there's an honest man. It destroys my whole act saying that there's none beneath the great gold dome. Well, apparently there's one down there anyway. But if this is true, I can imagine. I mean, how blatant can you get and out in the open with it? I asked my legislator, how come these bills never get to the floor, the ones that are purport to deal with our property taxes? And the legislator said it's all theatrics to make it look good. In fact, all they care about is keeping their heads in the trough. That's well, it's very difficult to sit here and argue with that.